Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Done very well to intervene. Has gone out. Just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
They could break here. Deftly done. The less said about that pass, the better.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
It's played forward. No, that's not the ball he wanted. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out. Has a hit! In for the follow-up! Tries to get it forward quickly. Zola. The counter is on. Plays it out to the flank. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Nice touch. So who's he picking out? And he just whacks it away. Out towards the flank. Clear. And the whistle goes for half. Don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. We
it.
Promptly into the second 45 minutes.
No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
And it is over the line.
Forward it goes.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Loose ball. Lobs it in gently.
And he just whacks it away.
Quick cross, big chance! Cleared away. That's a good ball to find him. It's anyone's ball.
And he heaves it forward.
He's there to receive it. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Now a chance to break. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Decent progress down the left. Oh, that is lovely footwork. There are a few waiting for it. Out to the left it goes.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Checks on the touchline.
Change about to occur.
It's going to be a double change then.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
That's one way to annoy his teammates.
There's going to be another change here.
Adam. It is now or never. Time is against them. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. And time is up.
Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.